Let's say you would like to move your current Documentum environment to M files. In this video, we show you how we do this. Here is the Documentum instance we would like to migrate. For this example file, we show you the properties Subject and Client. We need to map the properties Subject to Description and Client to Consumer to be able to import this data into M files. Here you see a new M files instance. It contains two customers. We use the Xillio IDE to extract the content from Documentum. When looking at the database, we see the extracted content and its properties like subject and client that we had seen before in Documentum. It is possible to let the Xillio IDE generate any custom report to view the results of the extraction. We have mapped the Documentum clients to the property customers that already exists in M files. In the structure mapping sheet, we have filled in a target path for all documents except for the pictures, which are out of scope. In the field mapping, we see that the properties subject and client will be mapped to description and customers in M files. We now run the transformation script and open the database for the result. We generate a report of the transformation. We start the import into M files and open M files. The fields description and customer are filled out thanks to the transformation, and the right documents are assigned to the right customer. Finally, we generate a report of the result of the migration.